Hello everyone, welcome back. What we got today is a 26 foot beam up on here. We got to put two mortises, one on each end. This is the first time I've used this, so all right, so we'll see what we can get here. Thing goes pretty easy. You can just let it on down by yourself. It'll pull its way right on down. Thing goes pretty easy. You can just let it on down by yourself. This little mortiser works really good. My little GoPro here is going to be full of sawdust. This thing does a beautiful job. A lot easier than doing it by hand. thing does a beautiful job. A lot easier than doing it by hand. GoPro here is going to be full of sawdust. I'll just move it down a little bit. Lock it back in. Looks like it could pour down rain any minute. That's it. That one's all done. Now all we gotta do is take the machine loose. I'm gonna plug it first because I don't want to accidentally hit that trigger. Like I said, this is a Makita chainsaw. It's a 7104L. Does a super job. And you just got to clean the hole out. Good vacuum cleaner right now would work. All right, I'll show you what I've got set up here. I've got 12-foot uprights. They're over there with the tendons on the other end. I got them set up on rollers. That way I can cheat a little bit. Set the beam on the back side on them cinder blocks that I got leveled out, and I can just roll, slide forward the uprights and slide them right in position, and then drill them out and pin them. Makes life a little easier.